habe mir da draußen in der letzten halben Stunde überlegt, mit was für einer Geschichte ich am besten erklären kann, warum ich so hier aufkreuze.
I'm as restless as a willow in a windstorm. I'm as jumping as a puppet on a string. I'd say that I have spring fever, but I know it isn't spring. I'm as starry-eyed and vaguely discontented, like a nightingale without a song to sing. Should I have spring fever when I know it isn't spring? I keep wishing I was somewhere else, walking down a strange new street, hearing words that I have never heard from a man. As a spider spinning daydreams, I'm as giddy as a baby on a swing. I haven't seen a crocus or a rosebud, or a robin on the wing, but I feel so gay in a melancholy way that it might as well spring. Oh, that it might as well be spring.
Chris, was würden Sie sagen, wenn ein Kerl hier ohne Hemd zum Vorstellungsgespräch erscheint und ich ihn einstelle? Was würden Sie sagen?
Muss der Kerl eine super Hose angehabt haben.